Now that we've reached the end of the week and you've powered through all the other workouts, I have designed a little challenge for you, and we call this the SB Boxing Challenge. It's designed on the same grounds as the beep test. So how this essentially works is I'm giving you a combo, all right? It's cardio, endurance, stamina, working it all, testing it all. As and when the beep goes, I require you to do the entire combination that I will just demo to you. What's going to happen is, over time, the rest time keeps getting shorter and shorter. That means you're doing the combination faster and faster, one after the other. All right. So before the beep goes, here is our combo. We're going to start boxing position. You're allowed to have any leg forward, any leg back, whatever's your stronger side. Go for that. I want jab, cross, hook, uppercut, two burpees, not chest to floor, we're just out in burpees, and then four squat jumps. All right. So boxing combo, two burpees, four squat jumps. That is your entire challenge combo. All right. So now ears open, mind open. Let's go. With the beep, you do this combo. All right. Let's get started in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. So when you're done, you rest, just keep your ears open. When the beep goes off again, we do the combo again, all right? Stay in guard, come on. Doesn't have to be super fast. You do have ample amount of time to rest. If you like to do it fast and just recover, that's on you. All right, it's coming soon. Walk around when you're done. Just catch your breath. Seems easy right now, trust me, it'll pick up. I hope we remember the drill. It's the boxing combo, two burpees, four squat jumps. No one can cheat. Getting closer and closer, faster and faster. Stay grounded, deep breath. Get ready to go again. All right, that was the end of our little beep test combination. We started at about 35 seconds, came all the way down to 5-10 seconds. So I hope you made it to the end and your speed, agility, reaction was on point.